And we're back with more Pillars of Eternity. I'm the RPG Chick. We're about to head down into whatever this is underneath this broken statue. We found a key on this body, which we can't zoom in the map, right? So no. There's a body there. Found a key on him by going through this cave and fighting the ogre and all that stuff we did a couple episodes ago. Key worked on this. The skull, I believe. Anyway, let's go down. Check it out. We have no more camping supplies, so we get banged up, gonna have to leave. But if I remember right, we did just rest, so. Dyrford ruins. Oh my god, backer messages. Backer messages.
Got it.
Sneaking over to the backer messages. This effigy is made of several crooked sticks tied together with rough twine. It casts an ominous flickering shadow on the wall. Let's just try to get through these quickly. Nor Ezrelak. Make it known it was here that the interloper came to his end. May he rest in peace. Oh gods, may he please rest in peace. Kelly Chun. There was once a party thrown by him with moonshine filled to the brim. Suspiciously uncouth, surprisingly smooth, the drink was a worthwhile whim. Skip Greenwood. Here lies Skip Greenwood, as glorious as chainmail and reckless abandon are, they are no match for a barbarian with a great axe. August Keller. You know, the world isn't run by the laws written on paper, it's run by people. Some according to laws, others not. Depends on each individual how the world will be, how he makes it. Serenac Desarderer. This stone bears the marks of countless failed attempts to engrave a proper dedication. Some poor soul died from indecisiveness in a never-ending struggle to find the right words. Sister Goldring. Jenny, Laura, and James, turn off the game and go to bed right now. I love you. Mummy. Sorry for the immersion break, guys. We're doing okay until then, pretty much, but, Scorpios the Harlequin. In an uncaring, unfair world, you can either laugh or cry. I choose to laugh. Peter Char? I was promised unfathomably arcane might, mastery of the planes between the corners and angles, rising above this torrid, fleeting existence as an eternal god, and all I got was this lousy memorial. Snurf. To wield power without understanding humility is the greatest folly of all. Adam Ridgway. Finding a worthy adventuring company to go questing with is a challenging quest in itself. Solace or Solus Zerwin. It's not funny when I'm right. Last words. Winitavius. We remember the lessons that our dear friend taught us, that beauty is found deep inside, sometimes very, very deep, and that it's never a good idea to hug a squid, even if you really want to. A silent protagonist. Exclamation mark, and is that a question mark? Daniel Spjotolf Lagerman. Spjotolf can once again be seen roaming the desolate lands. Watch out for the spear. Spike Fowl. From the void he came, through the void he traveled. To the void he remains, only his loyal ferret remembers. Stan. Casting spells and curses since 1990. There shouldn't be a quote thingy there. James Ritchie. Despite his claims, was not immortal. His comely young widow, age 23, has many qualifications of a good wife and yearns to be comforted. What? Starglider, master of golems. Nothing to say. Fine by me. Let's continue on. What do we see? I found a ruin of some kind underneath Dyrford. It's not clear what it used to be, but symbols of Skein have been painted on the walls and carved into the tunnels. I don't see them yet. More backer messages. I vow to explore all the content, though. Lloyd Rudin, Tarpon Crest. Knowledge and harmony, an isometric universal path. May this be our next epic quest immortalized. Seek the crest where the fish and dragon meet as one. Joseph Perry Priest, a father like none other to three sons and wife, a walking encyclopedia of knowledge and experience, we miss you here on this plane and wait to see you again when our Savior returns. Theodore Ajax Dobins, I hope I can come up with something good to have engraved on my memorial. Brandon Figueroa, he rode hard, he drank hard. Veni, vidi, vomiti. Jordan Forbes, each defeat is a victory if the objective is not to win, but to learn. Death may be the most valuable teacher of all. Telgrin, alone, wandering the country, helping the weak. Tendrani, if you don't have anything memorial to say, will that stop it from being remembered? Anonymous, glory to the defeated. Terwolf Trame, this plaque has been rendered unreadable. Is the actual message, or is that like a error message from the game? We got a blank one here. Michael Offner, don't make it for mobile platform. What the hell's a mobile platform, Michael? Torben, the cabman Perkle. Seriously, I have no idea what to write. Naveen of the Flame. Kill for her, yearn for her. In the shadows, die for her. Prayer of the Sanguine Flame. Blank. Who would dream to rebuild a world forgotten? Throw a plea into the ether. They replied, with gold, with silver, and with bronze. And so the pillars were built, but they are remembered here. Souls raucous, better than dust. M.C. Suvari Clite, a wanderer of the ancient savannah, became lost in body and thought one day and never made it home. Became lost in body and thought one day and never made it home. Philippe, the Mist Devil, Talon. We always wonder what can be done to make a difference in the world. Well, here is what I did. The smallest of actions sometimes lead to something as big as this. Be a hero. Make a difference today. And remember, only you can prevent forest fires. Jonathan Clift, the Lurking Rider. Into this dark embrace we meet the light we've sought, and from beyond the veil the world is clear. To all we've held and loved, our blood has brought eternity for us within our hearts they hold most dear. Sean Hagen, murdered by the other members of the Replay Illuminati after selling them out for a mixture of Coke Zero, turbine points, and a signed copy of Mitt Romney's No Apology, Believe in America. Is that a spell tome? The Blank, a man that never was and yet was awesome. Right out. I read these and then I've got this entrance here. Ooh! Skein Temple Guard. Well, before we read anything, thankfully, beginning to some combat. Alright. W. Have at thee, Skein Guard! Alright. Switch back. I'm loving it. by Thrustorf of Canna.
Hey.
You're doomed. There's another one.
Light, flame, and sound.
I'm ready.
Kind of weapons these guys have? Fine, medium, shield, mail armor, Skane initiate's hood. Right, followers of the client slave. Let's just edge forward a little bit first. You see this one? Skane cultists? Alright, let's just attack. Okay. I just want to see who runs forward. Okay, it's him. Alright, knockdown. Flames of Devotion, flaming sword thingy. Thrust off of Palagina. We'll wait, have the others too wait a sec. Alright. That's Durance, you gotta run forward. That's not gonna hit us. Is he still sneaking? What? Don't do that. Necrotic Lance, he's going to move forward. Let's go again for Amplified Thrust. Off of a dare. Dare, do you knock down? Oh, he's already down, isn't he? We'll do another little. Down there. I realize, yeah, I should probably interrupt him, but we'll get to him in a second. This will get all of us now. Told you we'd get to him in a second. How about thee, fiend? Enjoy my last knockdown attempt. And if there's room for her... Palagina, what you doing? Oh, he fell. He's down, alright. Skane cultist robe, initiate hood, as probably very typical things we're gonna find over and over again, and then sell somewhere.
Eyes open. No problem.
Let's look for secret stuff in here. There's nothing in this room, which is unusual. But, apparently, nothing. A pearl and 127 silver. Before we advance, we'll read this. Dumbass Dave. Corey. It was a damn worthy cause. John W. Bosk. It's easy to make a witty cynic with a dark past. It's much harder to make a hapless, endearing rogue who's in way over their head. Iramiv Anton. To stay out of trouble, you have to stay away from it. Quine. Worst things happen at sea, you know. Excuse me, wow. The voice going. Jimmy Strixen Hansen. Varma Spellhansnagar Til Alla E. Union. Strom the Fourth. Dedicated to one soul who has passed this mortal coil and to another one. May he be remembered, and may his next life be as his previous one. Grumdrjum the Goblin. Violence is red, and so is blood. I'll crush your skull with a delicious thought. I like that. Kayla Mathandrick. There are those that dare and those that succeed. Kayla was never both. She excelled at being unnoticed by most and so found it increasingly hard to make progress in what became a short life. Dumbass Dave broke his foot in the privy and starved to death. MR. Adventure, enjoy, and have fun. Cynical Sin. To my love, double potassium. Forever yours, Sin. Dylan. He died like he lived. Fast. Andrei F. Ivachenko. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Lorith tells. Beloved by her family, mourned by her loves, she will never be forgotten. Jordan Tamajiga Lamassan. I'm not reading all that. Thank you, Obsidian, for your work, and I hope one day I can try to create stories in imaginary worlds like yours. Thank you. Terrell Blackstar. No more shall the souls of the lost wander aimlessly. Welcome home. Aldemar von Kettlebrack. Never give up. Tarl. To the well-organized mind, death is but the next great adventure. APWBD. No idea what that stands for. Let's see what's in here or down here. So, Skane Temple Sentry. And go! Oh, you're gonna trade arrows with us, huh? I'm afraid you're getting close to that. What'd you hit us with? Oh, that's Aloth going.
That's it!
My, that scream! Almost dead. Are we all attacking? It seems that only one of us were attacking. I'm not sure why. Oh god, Aloth cut it out with that.
Quickly and quietly.
Gotta look for traps and all that fun stuff. Like that? Can we all sneak?
Let's see what lies this way.
Wow, 862 copper. That's a lot of freaking copper. That's the trap. Please just stay away from it.
And the fire shows me something new.
Yes?
Not you.
Hmm?
See if you can disarm that. Oh, it was you in front. Failed. Oh boy. This is when it becomes tough to navigate around.
What?
Someone's gonna run into this frickin' trap, I know it.
Following your lead.
Wait till he gets closer. I don't want him running that way. Alright, everybody. Melee.
Dealing the strain.
Oh! Did we trick? We got another trap going here? A trap nut chain lightning. Oh my god, 141 damage. A trap cast chain lightning. Intelligent traps, I tell you. Well, this one's almost dead. To go back and rest. Definitely. Whew.
Keeping an eye out.
These traps are freaking nasty. Try a couple more times to disarm this. Two more. Nope. Not happening.
What?
Hmm. Oh, no. Individually.
Eh?
Gonna have to go individually.
Following your lead.
Because they start hitting the group formation and they fan out and it's bad news.
Following your lead.
Yes.
How
please,
may I help?
Please to follow lead.
I'm ready.
Hey.
How may I help?
Hey.
I'm ready.
Alright.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna push it. I'm gonna push it just a bit. Because that body's gonna be gone. And this would be a short episode. Let's try to finish off this area, and we'll have two. This looks like it'd be the same room, so I have two different places we can get into. And well, there's another room here, but we're not gonna go that way yet. We're just gonna finish this off. Hopefully, no traps get us.
Sure.
The flame reveal? Sure. Okay. Teredo. That's right, that doesn't work anymore for some reason. I wonder if that's fixed in the 2.01 patch, which is not working for me. Interesting going on there. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Oh, curio shop construction completed. Excellent. What should we do next? Perception bonus. Lore bonus. Take prisoners, that's pretty neat. Do the prison next. Or now, rather. Yep, I head back to town. Go to the inn. Well, we can wrap up a couple quests, actually. Oh. Didn't mean to hit that. We can tell the pig farmer what's going on with that. Where's the way out? I have to go the road? To go here? We have to go across to the road here? Come on, let me out of this place. Let me out! Back to Dyrford Village. Yeah, so I've decided not to cut the episode. I'm gonna take care of a bunch of crap. Give this guy the ogre's head. Pretty impressive. He was right, though. You know, we doubted him. Everyone else believed him, and we figured they were gullible. Let's turn this down, because people walk really fast like that. They're like power walking. It's weird.
Well met, friend.
Any sign of that ogre? Rumbald says. Or its head? Here. Is this what you were looking for? He slaps his thigh and hoots. Blazes! That thing's even uglier than I thought. And look at the size of it. He squints, open-mouthed, into the ogre's dead eyes. I like this. This is new. Party gained 1764 experience. Total quest experience 4374. I don't know if I'll always read that, guys, but I like that it's there. It's neat. He takes the head in both arms, heedless of the stinking drizzle of blood that fouls his clothes. I've got big plans for this. You wait right here. He disappears into the house and returns with a blunderbuss in his hands. I call it the lead spitter. It belonged to my father and served me in the Saints' War. It's all old but sturdy, and it packs a real punch. Should be more useful to someone like yourself these days. He pulls a pouch from his pocket. Oh, and 600 coppers for your trouble. Okay, so we got a lead spitter. Thank you. Just take the money. He crosses his arms and looks at his piglets. And now, to get back to business of rebuilding my herd, only... now what? He takes one of the pigs and gives it a quick examination. This runt's still looking too small. I don't expect to get any good litters out of it, and I'd just as soon not have it weaken the rest of my stock. Why don't you take it? Give me one less mouth to feed, anyway. The piglet trots over to you, its pig snout wiggling. So now we got a piglet? not very useful for adventuring. We already have a miniature giant space... Oh, I think we sold that. I don't even know. Alright, let's go to the inn. Because that's not the entrance. Following a couple leads we don't really have any news from. Let's see if there's any more dialogue options.
Yes. Have you news of Elise?
Nope. Not yet.
Gods keep you.
Food and drinks. Camping supplies. Only three? Better than the none we had. Here, take our junk. We have no need for such junk.
How do you do?
I'd like to see what rooms you have. Make sure you close your window if you're on the side facing Trigill's shop. Smells bad or noisy? Worm's rat nest. Lasts for 2 rests, plus 2 endurity? What? Plus 2 dexterity, plus 6 damage, reduction, burn. I like that. Dragon's lair, plus 2 might, plus 2 constitution, plus 2 intellect. Or Drake's den. Lasts for 2 rests, plus might, constitution. Plus 10 damage against beast. There's a lot of guards down there, so... How many beasts we're gonna have? Go for a worm's nest. Okie doke. You know what? I want to talk to this guy over here. Or those people, right? Do we need to finish up our quest by talking to them? He's gonna attack us, right? We'll save this for last episode, for next episode. No, we have more episodes to go. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.